Here we have to find out the solvent present in the given solutions. Okay.